Madison, as we consider and work with customers to create their business cases, what are some of the critical success factors that you've noticed while working with them?
The biggest change that I've seen is that we're now able to engage the business much more and help them define value that helps them fulfill their strategic imperatives. Especially when we combine this with the IT portion of the cloud business case, we're able to create better alignment between the business and the IT staff at a customer.
Madison, that's so interesting what you said about the business and IT really coming together as part of this business case. Are there factors that you've seen specifically that have been impactful as you've worked with both of these teams?
Yeah, you know, really integrating data and digital across policy, billing, claims, life cycles is where we're seeing a lot of value coming out of Guidewire Cloud specifically. You know, for example, one customer I worked with recently was really looking to leverage our data and specifically our digital offering, which is now out of the box with Guidewire Cloud. This customer was really interested in the business user level tooling and the ability to curate the digital experience for their policyholders. Likewise, on the analytics side, you know, we're seeing a lot of customers interested in underwriting profitability on the policy side and also on the claims side. Claim severity escalation is of particular interest. And these new features and functions, in particular, you can create a lot more value when you're on Guidewire Cloud.
Okay, perfect. So, Madison, you know, you've touched on digital and data, but as we look at Guidewire's kind of holistic roadmap and you're talking to customers about what their strategies are, how do you see that customer strategies are really lining up with Guidewire's Cloud First roadmap?
The Guidewire roadmap has proven to align with many customers' own strategic imperatives or their own internal roadmap. And really, when we can align the value and the coming functionality from Guidewire Cloud to our own customer's roadmap, that business case can become much more compelling.
So, Matthias, it sounds like the strategic advisory team has had a lot of experience working with our customers so far. As you've worked with them, tell me about what excites you most about what's ahead in our policy and billing roadmaps for our Guidewire Cloud customers.
Well, for me, as well as for the insurers we work with, it's definitely, I'd say there's four things, really. First is the ability to realize value on the fast and regular cadence. Second, also, with products like Advanced Product Designer, is the ability to develop new products very quickly. And that is something our customers are asking for. Third, you know, with science and predictive analytics, is the ability to reduce risks. Fourth, I would say, is giving the business users much more autonomy. And they don't rely so much on IT. And one fifth one, actually, is the access to that great open ecosystem.
So you just mentioned this word ecosystem and how value can be delivered through it. Can you expand a little bit more on exactly what you mean by that?
Sure. So our customers have access to Guidewire Marketplace, where they can take advantage of some of the most innovative insurtechs or even established players. Being able to have these API architectures really simplify integration management. Now, for our customers, it really becomes more about focusing on what is the job of insurance and making them competitive in the market they serve.
Great, thank you. So Madison, Matthias just gave us some areas of our Cloud First roadmap that excite him most about policy and billing. Can you maybe make some comments related to what excites you most about our claims roadmap?
Yeah, claims is an area where I'm really excited of where we've come in the past year or so in terms of what we've been communicating in product vision for claims. In particular, claims automation and straight-through processing, what's being built there will really let carriers to do claims handling on an exception basis. It's the ability to pull in analytics and use better business user level tooling, again, similar to the underwriting side, to really drive the claims that you only want to make high touch, make sure you are routing those to the right individuals, and then the lower touch claims that you can just have the system process automatically. It's a really exciting area where we could see customers define value around reduced claim cycle time and increase customer retention because it can be a better service to your policyholders. Likewise, I'm really excited about the Guidewire data platform and cloud data access as well. These two areas are really compelling when we talk about the power of big data and where we're taking the data and analytics products within our core insurance suite software.
So Matthias, I'm curious from your perspective, working specifically in EMEA, how are you seeing business cases develop in regions outside of North America?
Well, Amory, you know, the strategic drivers of engagement, growth, and innovation are just as relevant for insurance carriers around the globe. It is also recognized that the investment Guidewire is making in the cloud will enable them to reach their strategic objectives. Now, it's true that each country has a very specific set of regulations, has a different culture, different habits. And this is why Guidewire is making massive investments in our capabilities to deliver specific layers in the countries we operate in. Additionally, on our marketplace that I mentioned earlier, insurers can find the local leading partners that are continuously developing on our platform and for that potential geography. So these are some of the additional considerations that to be included in a business case outside of North America.
That's great. I'm so glad to hear that there's so much consistency. Can you bring to life some specific examples with some customers in EMEA that you've actually worked with?
Sure, absolutely. I think of Massif, for example. They're a mutual insurance in France and one of our earliest cloud customers in Europe. And they wanted to be ahead of the game and to participate in the future. They wanted to move away from maintaining a core system, and they wanted more frequent and regular updates. Also, they were looking for operational gains, looking to bring more than 10 systems into one. And finally, I think Massif wanted to have the most powerful platform as they, you know, they work with stakeholders external to the organization. I think of another as well outside North America who really wanted to reduce technical debt, for example. And also saw that the Guidewire Cloud was the most innovative path, really.
So Madison, Matthias just gave us some insight into what he's seen in regions outside of North America. Is that lining up with what you're seeing when you work with customers within the North America region?
Yeah, I would say a fair amount of that is aligning with what we see. And then what I would really add is in North America in particular, there's a heavy focus of, hey, if we can be on a cloud service, then we can always be on the latest version and get these regular updates provided by Guidewire. Versus for many of our customers, the historical precedent has been these large disruptive upgrades that were very expensive every, you know, 3 to 5 years. And now we're, you know, upgrading customers on Guidewire Cloud when they're on it annually with their subscription. There's a lot of value there, and I've seen most customers, definitely in North America, quantify.
So clearly what I'm hearing from both of you, and thank you for sharing your perspectives, is that there's plenty of value to be found regardless of what region you're seeing. Guidewire Cloud is able to power innovation for our customers through a fully integrated platform of policy, billing, claims, analytics, and digital. And that's so nice to see that it's resonating as we're working with our customers across the globe. And I'm just really excited to keep hearing more about what's coming down the pipeline and how we're continuing to interact with our customers to build out some of this value. So we've talked a lot so far around what we're hearing in the marketplace, but I want to dig in a little bit to understand more on what Guidewire can do to support our customers as they go down this evaluation path. Madison, can you talk a little bit about how Guidewire actually supports our customers in building out these cloud business cases?
I'd love to talk about this. You know, really our team, which is Guidewire Strategic Advisory, is focused solely on working with customers to help them realize the value of their transformational technology. And that could be across any of the Guidewire product suite. And really, you know, the first thing we do is we uncover, when it comes to Guidewire Cloud, the IT infrastructure value, which is done when we partner with Guidewire Services in an activity called the Cloud Readiness Workshop. Right? And that's the first piece. The second piece, we then work with the business of a customer, and we work on defining the value of cloud-specific technologies that are, you know, potentially coming in the future, as well as what's specifically on cloud today that they can help leverage on the business side. When you take these two components together and join them, you have a complete cloud business case.
You mentioned both the business and IT, and that there's value in both of these vectors. Can you please talk about how you bring them together as part of this business case process?
You know, after we've done both the IT exploration and the business exploration, we look to really leverage any additional IT capacity a customer might have and help align them to the business in terms of what could that capacity mean in terms of fulfilling the business's strategic objectives, right? And then one thing I do want to call out through this process that we're providing, it's really with the customer's own numbers, right, into their own specific details about them. And because of that, each customer can get a very tailored case where both business and IT can be confident in the process they just went through.
So Matthias, Madison just walked us through how Guidewire's strategic advisory team can support our customers and prospects in their Guidewire Cloud evaluation phase by facilitating workshops and creating a business case. Can you please explain to me, after these workshops, what really happens next with these customer interactions?
That's a very important point. As Madison said, we're really here to facilitate our customers' success in their project. So you've probably seen our company slogan, "Navigates what's next." Well, that is precisely what we do at Strategic Advisory. So we help our customers navigate the cloud evaluation phase, and then we work together to find the best path to the cloud at the pace that makes sense and, you know, that is specific to their organization and strategic objectives. So once we build the business case, we transfer all those deliverables to the customer, give them ownership of it. So they need to be fully on board with the findings and being able to defend the cost-benefit analysis when they need to either seek for approval or for funding or get a green light for a project. And while Guidewire Cloud is relatively new, we've been working with P&C insurers for more than 12 years, and we've completed more than 300 business cases over the years. So there really isn't anyone else in the industry that has the same level of experience and insight.
So Madison, between talking to you and Matthias, you know, it does seem like there's a lot of opportunity for our customers as we work together with them. Do you have any insights or thoughts on additional benefits that a customer gets out of building this business case together with Strategic Advisory?
You know, really in my view, and based on my experience in North America, when we work with customers, it really is, when it comes to Guidewire Cloud, a transformational experience. Right. You have IT hopefully realizing increased capacity and better alignment with business's strategy. And then conversely, on the business side, you also have better cloud-specific functionality coming that includes business user-level tooling, both on the policy and the claim side. So they don't need to engage IT for minor things as much, right? And that can really improve speed to market for any kind of products themselves or also any kind of changes and adjustments in their policyholder or claimant experiences, right? So really, the combination of these two, and when we work with a customer to bring them out, it allows customers to really, you know, do the big three, which is engage, innovate, and grow successfully.
So Matthias, back to you. Between talking to you and Madison, it sounds like we really tailor these business cases to be very specific to the customer. Given the fact that we've had these robust interactions, how does that information live on after that workshop?
You're absolutely right, Anne-Marie, and it does live on. So once the customer decides to go for Guidewire Cloud, now we work closely with Guidewire's professional services, ensuring there is a focus on value throughout the implementation project. Now, after a customer goes live on Guidewire Cloud, we work with Guidewire's customer success team to evaluate that the customer is maximizing the value that they are getting from their Guidewire Cloud environment.
So hopefully through this session, talking with Madison and Matthias, you've really come to understand the commitment that Guidewire has to the success of our customers, specifically related to taking the customers on their evaluation journey and supporting them in building their business cases. Guidewire Cloud has opened up a completely new avenue for us in our discussions with customers regarding where we focus on value. We're now starting to see a stronger business case around IT value, thanks to some expense reduction and increased IT capacity. And we're seeing a significant increase in business value driven by that reinvestment of that IT capacity and the cloud-first roadmap that Guidewire is targeting. As we've worked with customers across the globe, we're hearing enthusiasm around what's possible and where they want to take their businesses. Mostly, we're seeing a lot of excitement from P&C insurers who want to partner with us to navigate what's next.